to Heathrow and some other airports this year, but at the moment I had to go back to full-time job. Takes a lot of. First of all, you need to have a powerful computer, especially obviously if you're handling 4K files. And yeah, it just takes forever, and it's it's, people don't realize how difficult it is to make that high-end content.
Yeah, Heathrow, you're not elevated there at all, are you? You're just on low ground, aren't you?
So flat.
Yeah.
And fences everywhere.
Yeah, that's right.
Unless you are being jet TV.
Unless you take a scaffold tower, yeah.
Yeah. We've got another 350 coming in next.
Oh, right. Is that Singapore or?
Yeah, Singapore, yeah.
Singapore.
We're still coming this time.
Well, the Gatta's coming out now.
Oh, yeah.
He's on that last year to go hard.
The EF, it's going to be far out.
Yeah, well, that's 9 o'clock, isn't it?
Yeah,
9.
Yeah, they will change to 9, yeah. And we've changed the time to the clocks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
this week, won't it? Yeah.
Still the biggest in the world, still.
What, Facebook?
Yeah, still the biggest. Worldwide. Change direction now. Have they got any 75s left now, Jim?
Yeah.
Just one or two? They've been leaving this week, going to South Wales, haven't they? Finishing. Where's this one going to?
Tenerife.
So they must need it, a 330 full up.
Yeah.
Thank you.
down there. First spotters.
But a lot of, we had a big invasion of Poles, but then a lot went back, didn't they?
Yeah, because
the cost of living, didn't they?
I mean,
then you got the old Poles in the country as well.
Yeah, it's a mixture. There was quite a few people, but I think some people came back because of the crisis, some people came back because they just,
depends on the situation, on the jobs.
Some of them, they came in just for a few years, get some savings for deposit for the house.
That's right, yeah.
You're right. It's still not many coming in, that's
not for someone to come now, so just on a minimum wage.
Yeah. I mean, as I said, Poland is kind of, it's doing quite well. It's compared with what we was when we had that invasion. I was a part of it.
Sorry?
I was a part of that strong Geordie's accent.
Yeah.
And I thought, am I on the right island? Because I couldn't understand the word.
Strong Geordie.
Yeah.
So you come with no job?
When I got here?
Yeah.
No, friend. I got in touch with my friend who's been here before, and he said.
Oh, you had a connection?
Yeah.
Been on that many times to Dubai in the past. Yeah, I used to come and see it. Used to love the noise and the vibration.
It's boring.
Just 7.3s and that's it. tell you. Have you had some gear?
Yeah, no, it's endless.
Can it be reduced, or have you got to have all that?
Sometimes. It all depends where you stream from.
Yeah, true, yeah.
What if you were to go abroad?
If I go abroad, yeah, I'm just probably used a different type of setups. You've got like a sporty one, or I just have two bucks and that's it.
That's it.
Yeah, the tripod, of course. So it's all depends what kind what do you want people to see?
Experience.
Yeah. So people is thinking it's just easy to just be a good friend. In other words, you know how much. Kind of head start some of the spotters, but you know, it's fair play. It's fair to anyone, but some of them, they're just making it look too easy, you know.
Yeah. Is that a new livery then they've got gold now?
No, this is just the standard one.
Oh right, I thought it used to be white.
No, it's been different like that for a while now.
Yeah.
This is new Brussels.
that's throwing Annie off the plane.
Look at it, look at it, look at it. Oh wait, that's the way we are.
Oh! Yo! Is this how it goes off?
Yeah, the Singapore's a lot of fun. What's your favourite part about your A350? What? What's your favourite part about the A350?
Can you speak to ACC?
Can you speak to the ACC?